This is your minute in His Word with Pastor Haggett. In Proverbs chapter 4 and in verse 23, the Bible says, "Keep thy heart with all diligence, for out of it are the issues of life." We need to be careful what we give our heart to, because it'll forever affect our lives. Today, it seems that many are dividing up their heart to every little thing that comes along, and they soon become brokenhearted and feel as though they have nothing else to give. What we need to do is we need to reclaim that heart by giving it to the Lord and that which pleases the Lord. Then you'll find that when your heart is given to Him, you'll have more to give without it being divided. And there'll be a great peace and a great joy that'll come into your heart. This has been your minute in His Word. And if you don't have a church home, let me invite you to come pay us a visit at Calvary Baptist Church here in Marshall.